Hello.
Hello.
If a snake bites a person, what should be the first aid we have to take?
I've been bombarded with this forward video by one Mr. Purushottam, where he demonstrates how to extract the venom once you get bitten.
What is this instrument?
This for that we have this instrument called as venom extractor, which is easily available on any e-commerce website. Okay, so wherever the snake bites, you keep it in that particular portion, and then you try to suck in all the air. You see, it is going to suck in all the air, okay, and going to slowly release it. If there's any puncture or a hole, the blood would come out easily. And you can keep on doing this until you reach and you take or you remove the most of the venom or the poison which has entered due to reptile bite. So by doing this, you can easily save a person.
That's absolutely nonsense. The extractor doesn't work. And he also mentions that yes, usually what people do is the tying and cutting and sucking, which is also not supposed to be done. This extractor absolutely not proven by any scientific method. Don't waste your time using these toys. Just go to the hospital as early as possible. What people used to do 100 plus years ago when we didn't have proper antivenom and hospitals, but now we do have antivenom and hospitals every 15 or 20 kilometers, right? Primary health centers. So just take the person who got bitten by the snake to the hospital as early as possible. There's no way the venom is going to stay there until you use these extractors to extract or even sucking manually. It doesn't work that way. This is not new. People have been using different myths. For example, a charred cow bone was used to absorb all the venom from the blood since 350 years. So there's no way you can separate the venom from your blood. The only solution is the antivenom, which neutralizes the venom within your body system, right? So please don't waste your time playing around with these toys. Take the bitten person to the hospital as early as possible and get the antidote.